Hello everybody, this is Jay Sound and I will close shop for today. It's 4:30 in the morning, so that's that. I worked on the section I continued to work yesterday. I filled up the hopeful part and now I actually found a good solution for when she gets shot. So what happens is that first she goes into attack. So that's quite hopeful and positive. And then her engine that we know is broken from the start, actually her left engine, and it starts to smoke. And so she loses control over the plane and she gets shot. And I use for this end section, so there's a transition section, it goes from major to minor. And then when she finally gets shot, there we have actually a mix of a big cluster mixed in with the DSE array. The DSE array is one of the oldest plane chants we have that actually calls in for the last day of judgment, of God's last day of judgment. And I use it here, or it's often used in film music all through the repertoire to symbolize death, actually. And this is basically what happens. She gets shot and mortally wounded, and this will bring on her final sacrifice. So I use this Dies Irae, Dies Illa motif, just reorchestrate. So to give it the power, I'm gonna let the choir sing it too, with percussion and the cluster in the winds and the strings. So that would be, I think, the effect is quite good, if I may say so. So closing shop for today. See you tomorrow. J Sound, the logging off.